Sergio Mendes is known globally for his signature samba pop. Now the 79-year-old has a new album and a documentary coming out focusing on his long career.
KTLA's Doug Colt got a chance to talk to the Brazilian legend in tonight's entertainment report.
Good evening. All right, so he's had a career that spans over six decades. He's collaborated with some of the biggest names in the business. But perhaps what's most impressive about Sergio Mendes is the man always has a smile on his face. And that's the basis behind the new documentary, In the Key of Joy.
There's a word in English that I love, serendipity. That's the story of my life.
We have a sound that's recognizable all over the world. It's Brazilian music, and it's also, it's different.
He took bossa nova, he took Brazilian, he took jazz, he took pop music, wove it all together into this Latin-y sound, and that's why he exploded on the music scene. Concord Records came to me and said, how would you like to make a film about Sergio Mendes?
He brought the idea of making a documentary about my life.
We really wanted to make a film that made people smile just like his music does.
I said, let's do it. It's really about my journey. We went back to a city that I was born, across the bay from Rio de Janeiro. We went to see the club where I first played when I was there. My family and friends and all of that. Since very young, I was a very curious person, and I like to try different things.
You know, that's really evident also by who collaborates with him, because if you look, I mean, you've got people from John Legend to Common.
Will I Am produced a whole album for Sergio.
That's what it's all about, you know, family and friends and great music and enjoyment of life.
And there will be a special screening of Sheinfeld's film In the Key of Joy March 11th at the Grammy Museum. In the meantime, In the Key of Joy, the album by Sergio Mendes, comes out February 28th. With your entertainment report, Doug Kolk, KTLA 5 News. Well-